I've been waiting for you for a long time.
I don't know what you mean. Here, I have $1 or $2, I think. I don't know if that'll help.
I've been meaning to give you something. Your mother said I shouldn't. But it's your turn now.
I don't think I'm the person you're looking for.
Yes, you are. You have your mother's eyes.
Audrey, right?
Yeah, I was wondering if you would take your picture.
Yeah, sure.
Let me know you can get those developed.
Yeah. Great. Yeah, I can do that. Oh. I see we're at the point in our friendship where you just let yourself into my house now.
So you're some kind of photographer now?
I am not a photographer. Just because I own a camera doesn't mean I'm a photographer or something. No, I'm not a photographer. Some weird old man gave this to me on my way home from work last night.
An old man gave it to you? And then you took it? Then what did he do?
He just walked off into the night.
That's some funny shit right there.
Jeremy?
How the hell do you know her?
Stop trying to make this about me.
Honestly, I have no clue.
Thank you. I see the appeal in photography now.
Audrey, you okay?
Be prepared.
Audrey, say something.
Dustin, can I help you?
Audrey has, she needs...
I think I need to go see the nurse.
Sorry, I didn't realize the darkroom was in use.
I was just doing some I was just leaving.
It's no problem, really. I'm the photography teacher, Mr. Bradley. Not to insult your artistic abilities, but it doesn't appear like you know a whole lot about the darkroom process. You were about to ruin your film. So, I'm gonna make a deal with you. It's Friday, I wanna go home, but I've always had a thing for the darkroom. So, come back here Monday after school. I'll have all your photos in glossy 8x10 black and white prints. Sound good?
Yeah. Actually, that sounds great. Thanks.
Have a great weekend. You look like your mom.
my friend. My mom's been dead for 6 years, and there are pictures of her like she was alive yesterday. I need answers now.
I remember when I was like this. Oh, how time flies.
What are you talking about? Are you not listening? My friend is disappearing as we speak because of this stupid camera. And...
No, she's not.
Yes, she is. I'll show you.
No, she's not. She's merely being preserved to another piece of the timeline. However, if you take too many of these, she may appear to disappear. You really shouldn't take that many.
What the hell are you talking about?
Well, you should know. You should know. Because I'm you.